a year of politics as usual. It can be a year of inspiration and hope. It's been a long time since I said those words the first time. And now I've come here after seeing our great country to accept your nomination.